Hello everyone, I am Viha with an interesting activity video fortune wheel. Whenever we have activity, we call students and ask questions. At times, we miss out few students' names. To see that this is not happening anymore in our class, I have a solution which is nothing but usage of fortune wheel. You can use fortune wheel to write a student's name and you can make the wheel to rotate and you can ask the questions to the particular student whose name comes. This is one way you can ask or you can pick the name of the student. With this activity, you can use it in your virtual class to select the students and ask questions. Even during class time, it is not only for activity. Even when you ask questions, you can make use of this fortune wheel. In between the class, you can make the fortune wheel to rotate and pick a name and throw a question to the student. Not only that, even you can write some concepts in that and you can make the wheel to rotate, select the concept which stop at the point and throw the concept name to the students. So this is how you can make questions and make your class interesting. I'll tell you how you have to start with the fortune wheel. So now you type your fortune wheel name picker. You just go to this and you select wheel of names. So when you select wheel of names, so you can select the fortune wheel of names.com and you can see a wheel has come. Even you have number of design wheels, you can select many other wheels as per your design. There is so many websites has been come. Even when you search fortune wheel name picker, you get multiple websites. You can select anyone. I am selecting wheelofnames.com. So in that you have a default, you will be having few names. So you just try to write few names. According to your strength of the class, you can write the number of the names of the students here. So I'm writing few names. I'm just writing very few names. So number of strengths you can add, even it's up to 30 to 40 names. N number of names you can add it in the spin wheel. Once you try to spin the wheel, it stop in a name and you can call this particular student. Now Tini is added and you can select this girl. Once if you wanted to remove this name, you don't want a further chance to be given to this student, you can remove the name of this student. So this is how you can play. Just you make a tap, the wheel spins. So this is how you can share the screen with your students. This particular screen, you make it ready. If I remove Pinky, further the particular girl's name will not be there. Further the name will not be there once it is removed. So once I throw a question to a student, I just remove the particular student from my spinning wheel. This is one way you can make your class interesting. Even you can add few concepts here, so that you can select concept for your you can just spin the wheel and you can select the concept which you would like to have in your class. You can ask questions based on this. So this is how you can make your, even this is an interesting activity for your primary class. So you can just make this spinning wheel. You can share it in your WhatsApp. You get a shareable link. Once you prepare, this is your link for your spinning wheel you made. So you can have it in your WhatsApp and you can make use of this during your class time. Once you make your spinning wheel, you want it when you're sharing your screen, you can share it in the full screen option. So that after you get saved or you wanted to share the screen, you can share it with your students in the virtual class. This is how you can make use of the spinning wheel, and this is a very interesting activity where it definitely it is very helpful for the primary kids. I hope this video helped you. Thank you.